just to extend a formal thanks to everyone involved in this project, to the dignitaries who came today. Let me start by expressing our deep sense of gratitude to Rajkumari Indra Devi Dhanrajgir for her generosity, for her, I should say, immense patience. We have been waiting and waiting to do this. And also personally, yes, on behalf of the university, I have been working with her and having a dialogue with her about this space constantly. And she has always been very affectionate and extended her warmth to me. So thank you, Indra, and we'll continue to stay in touch with you. Also, our deep sense of thanks to Dr. Ramanachari Garu, who at a very short notice has agreed to come as a chief guest today. In fact, we just talked to him on the phone and he has agreed to come. Ramanachari Garu, as the advisor to the government of Telangana and in his own personal capacity, has been a patron of arts and deeply committed to the cultural and artistic heritage of not only Hyderabad but for Telangana as a whole. I'm sure we'll continue to work with him and the government of Telangana to take our ideas forward. A special thanks to Jayvan Naidu and the accompanist tabla player who came today. Again, these are all, you know, friends, artists who we have been interacting with for a long time in the city. And at a very short notice, Jayvan has agreed to come and give us a little musical start to this evening. Thank you very much, Jayvan.
It's a matter of delight for me to inaugurate this hall today, along with Rajkumari and Professor Appa and as a matter of fact, when I was a student of Usmania University, I've been hearing a lot about this golden threshold. In the 1960s, 1970s, you know, once this became Hyderabad Central University, I became so much excited at that point of time. And today, the Vice Chancellor has made a mention of the fact that Hyderabad University has become an institution of eminence. Because of all the efforts of the Vice Chancellor in succession. But I take this opportunity to make a mention here that the intention of Appa, the pious and very fair intentions, Sankalpa, has been responsible for making this university an institution of eminence. Great people, they have done a lot of service to the country, to the society. They have donated this historical entire building. And today, again, Rajkumari Indra Devi, he has donated some amount. And today, in her name, this hall has been inaugurated. And this name would be there for years together and for all the future. Thanks a lot, madam. You are taking a lot of time. Generous gesture for having done something for this university. As Madam has made a mention of the fact that Ramanachari is not accessible to all, I agree. Because in Hyderabad, it's only one auditorium, Harihara Kalapavan in Secunderabad site. Unfortunately, the people are not that interested to go to those areas except the cinema people. Several cultural organizations and literary organizations, they are very much interested to have the auditorium with some 50 to 100 or 150 audience, so that they can have their books released, their workshops, their seminars conducted. Even Central Sahitya Academy, they have also spent difficulty in conducting their programs in conference hall of Hyderabad. Now that Hyderabad Central University has taken a very good step to develop this golden threshold into a very literary and cultural center in the years to come, I expect that several literary programs, several culture programs, several plays are staged here, along with the art gallery's utilization also. Madam Anuradhaji here, she has been representing intact. So along with intact, if Hyderabad University takes a few more steps, certainly this will become a big tourist spot also in the years to come. All my help, all my support, not only my, the government of Telangana support also will be there with the Hyderabad Central University. And we will wish, and I am one person to wish this golden future to become a big birth activity here to have on behalf of the University of Hyderabad. I take this opportunity to congratulate Professor Appa Rao Bhodriji, and I take this opportunity to make pranams to Indra Dhanrajgirji. Because of you, we are all here. Because of your donation, we are all here. Because of your donation, Hyderabad Central University has taken a step to, though it is a little delayed, step to get it inaugurated today. And today, this hall is Rajkumari Indra Devi Hall. And after 30 years or 50 years also, Rajkumari's name will be there. And Indira may not be there, but Rajkumari's name will be there. So, in the democratic setup, only one Rajkumari in Telangana and in Andhra Pradesh and the southern parts of India, it is Rajkumari Indra Devi. Pranams to Indraji, pranams to all of you. Thanks a lot. And congratulations to Professor Appa Rao. Thank you very much.
Sir, yeah, ma'am. Sir, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
And may I request the Vice Chancellor to also felicitate Dr. Ramanachari with a show.
Thank you.